I feel sad.
And why do you feel sad?
Because I don't like to leave Lunchbox. I love Lunchbox Theater.
Lunchbox Theatre is a non-profit organisation based in Plettenberg Bay. We started in 2008 and we run an after-school activity programme for the children in theatre and in dance and in singing and music. The communities that we are working in are not exposed to much art. They are very isolated within a small community within a small town, and I think it's very important to introduce art to the youth because the arts is such an incredibly powerful medium. So by just bringing them a taster of it with the workshops that we do with the kids, or by bringing them a taste of it what to do with the shows, they are starting to understand the power of creativity, the power of imagination, the power of being able to manifest stories, whether it be in a song or in a theatre show.
I will invite their friends and parents to come and watch what they can do, so they can see if they are like shy in front of the others, if they are shy in front of their family. And then that's where I start to build their confidence by working with them one-on-one. It is so important for Lunchbox to come and teach these wonderful kids arts, for them to come and learn more about their background and learn more about their culture. This is the most beautiful thing, and I'm proud of like being with Lunchbox Theatre.
What do you like so much about dance?
I am liking that it makes us to feel comfortable at stage, so that we cannot be afraid of people.
When I come out in Lunchbox classes, I feel happy and joyful.
And Lunchbox Theatre, as a non-profit organisation, we are almost 100% dependent on the funding and the donations that come our way.
So I say, as Amanda Varela, please donate something so that we can carry on doing these classes.
I really want to come back Lunchbox next year.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to work in Lunchbox to teach learners at dancing, African dancing.